Hello, this video is about testing dual MOSFET. I set the multimeter on diode mode. You need to recognize dual MOSFET pins. These three connected pins are drain of high MOSFET. This common pin is source pin of high MOSFET and drain pin of low MOSFET. These three pins in front of drain pin of high MOSFET are source pin of low MOSFET, and this single pin is gate pin of high MOSFET, and the pin in front of it is gate pin of low MOSFET. Let me test this MOSFET first. I place a probe on source pin and the other probe on drain pin of high MOSFET. As you see, 0.541 volt appears. This means that the diode used in this MOSFET is silicon. Nothing needs to appear on the other way by reversing the probes. Yes. As you see, nothing appears. So internal diode of this MOSFET is okay up until now. I need to check its gate pin with source and drain pins, and it shouldn't be connected to either of them, and any number shouldn't appear open loop. As you saw, high MOSFET in this dual MOSFET is okay. Now I check low MOSFET in here. Red probe is on drain pin of low MOSFET, and black probe is on source pin. It's not connected and no number appears open loop. Let me reverse the probes. Number value needs to appear. Yes. 0.148 volts. And that means internal diode of low MOSFET is Schottky diode. And 0.147 volts appears. And gate pin shouldn't show any numbers with source and drain pins. Yes. So this MOSFET is working. Let's check the other MOSFET. Source pin shows 0.003 volts with drain of high MOSFET in this way, which means source of this MOSFET is shorted to its drain, and the high MOSFET is in fact burned. Let's check the low MOSFET now. Yes, 0.148. Schottky diode is used in low MOSFET. It's not connected this way either. Low MOSFET is working and high MOSFET is problematic. I can also check gate pins. Yes, low MOSFET is completely okay. And the high MOSFET. As you see, gate is connected to drain pin. It's also connected to source pin, so this MOSFET is burned. And before changing the MOSFET, make sure to check it on the board as well, so that gate pin wouldn't be connected to source and drain pins on the board. If it was connected, IC might have also been damaged. Thanks for watching, smiley face.